In York, the Revolution started the night in first place, but Camden soon changed that. The River Sharks played a run on this base hit, the first of very, very many. Camden hammers York 14-1, and because Lancaster won, the Revs and Stormers are tied once again for first place.